field work. I have a job to do.
What's the delay?
I am gate-bound, not river-bound.
Undoubt holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
This prisoner we took. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point tonight.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment, when you're permitted to leave.
For your next trial, you must move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice.
So he's dead. Farewell, Lord Regent. Royal Spymaster, Hiram Burrows. You small, worried man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just to put a piece of sharp metal in your eye. Someone beat me to it. Someone very dangerous, it seems. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you? Not like the last. Not like her. I'd give back all the coin if I could.
See how you fare against my assassin.
And now we fight a duel that no two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life or mine. Why are you fighting? The men who poisoned you and left you to die? Or your dead mistress? Go on, strike as if you mean it. You know I killed her. I have one more surprise for you. I asked for my life when I killed your empress and took her daughter. Something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand, the mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember...